Congratulations to you.
Thank you.
First race ever, and yes. you end up when you must be. What do you tell me? Cloud nine? What?
Yeah, no, I'm very excited. I'm also relieved. A lot of people invested $70,000 of faith in me. You know, these are friends, these are family, these are just regular people across the 2nd District. Came in $5, $500. And maybe politicians are better at bearing the weight of that, you know, that pressure that you don't want to let them down. But that was immense. But I'm elated. I'm incredibly excited. I'm relieved. I'm thankful for all the people that worked hard. So a lot of adjectives.
What do you think did it for you? Because this was, at the end, it became sort of a very tense.
It did. It did. But I think what did it for us was 28,000 hand-addressed envelopes and 28,000 signed letters that we sent out to voters across the district. You know, I don't think it was just the events of the last 5 days that turned this election. If you look at the absentee ballots, the early votes, which normally tilt conservative from what I understand, we won those. So we were in a position to win this race, I think, from the beginning. And I think certainly my opponent's comments didn't help himself any. But I believe that it's the hard work that just hundreds of volunteers, dozens of volunteers certainly put in getting yard signs out and addressing envelopes. And it's thanks to them that we're in this position. Absolutely.
How do you turn this now? You got to run against Jim Schmidt.
Yeah, we sure do.
Formidable opponent.
Yeah.
A Republican incumbent. What do you see as the issues that you will take to her?
Yeah, I relish the opportunity to run against the Congresswoman because she's been in D.C. for 5 years, and I think this is the ultimate test of an insider versus a complete outsider. You know, I'm not a politician. I come from a business background, and, you know, I've had enough, like a lot of people in this district. You know, Jean Schmidt's been there. The Congresswoman's been there for 5 years. She's had a lot of time to make things better, and I think people, when they see what's going on in the country, a lot of problems, and I think that there couldn't be a clearer contrast between two people than Jean Schmidt and I on the issues, and so I'm pretty confident when we have that discussion, it's something I welcome, and I think we're going to come out on top of that, so I'm very excited.
Well, we'll look forward to watching you during the campaign.
Thank you, sir.
Congratulations to you.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it.